We are back with more wonderful 101. I wasn't sure what I was going to stream tonight, but then I made it past the section where it softlocked just fine, so.
Operation 005, Mount Ogato, North.
Let's see how this goes. Hopefully it won't lock up again.
We've managed to defend 3 super reactors, and the good professor has employed his subspace stealth circuits to stash the statues where Gethjerk will not find them. Unfortunately, the enemy is rapidly closing in on the remaining 2.
Weren't those supposed to be top secret locations? What gives?
Exactement! It is a secret, no? When intelligence leaks, it is usually me.
The next operation will take you into the depths of the jungle surrounding Mount Ogato, an active volcano. There, you're to infiltrate the ancient ruins of the lost city of Loru.
That's the last place I'd expect a super reactor.
And the kid? Somebody please tell me he's locked up.
Yatu, his hate for the Geth Jerk is blind, uncontrollable. I shudder to think what he will grow into.
You and him both.
Geth Jerk beat us to the punch, huh? Color me surprised.
We've arrived at the Ogato jungle.
Get to work, wonderful 100. You have to stop the enemy demolition team and defend the super reactor at all costs.
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger!
Okay, so that was some embarrassingly bad platforming.
Huh?
can't get over to that one to relight it, apparently. Because reasons. And I can't go into the locker. Not off to a great start here. Figured out how to get in there. I just need to figure out how to get past that waterfall. Oh, there. These things remind me of the goblins in the end. So that was super mediocre. So it's not going straight up. Thank you, someone with time. That's not so bad. Yeah, I sort of deserved that. That's going to be something I'm going to get in this chapter. Probably up this way. Okay, now what the hell am I supposed to do with this?
Enchanter, Special Combat Agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, New Delhi Field Office, Wonder Black!
Dude, you have everyone's title memorized?
And?
Some things never change.
Black! Will you put that thing away and help us out already?
Wonder Eyes!
This isn't, you know, reinforcing harmful stereotypes or anything. Terrible. Which way did I go? This way. Look. Very bad. this up. Can't see. Why didn't I just use the sword and look like the laser back into it?
We meet again, warrior of dearth. You're the
this fucking guy.
If it isn't the heir to the throne of the roaming Rulo, leader of the space pirate band known across the universe as the Gaizok, Prince Morgan.
I've been waiting to knock some sense into this cat.
All warmed up, I hope. Our fated duel is at hand. No more holding back, Blunder Red. No more holding back!
Wonder Red, if you insist on another fight, Prince Vorkin, I think we deserve to hear what it is you're fighting for.
What I'm fighting for? Ah, I suppose we do have a gentleman's agreement of sorts. Let's see, where did I leave off?
On a fateful day, she was a new student just transferred to the class next door.
She? What do you mean, she? Spill it, Vorky!
I'll just chill while you guys do your thing.
Do not let down your guard, Blue!
Yes. She was a vision of beauty. And her name was... Her name was... What was her name? Ah, yes. I remember.
Master, I must plead for brevity.
But I only just got started. Oh well, at least fate has provided a grand stage for our final encounter. Ready yourself, Blunder Red!
Diplomacy has failed! Wonderful 100! Team, unite up!
Roger!
Okay, this method is useless here. Get out of it.
Ah!
Hopefully this doesn't go like last week. Because when I fought this guy last week, it took about an hour and a half. About 15 continues, because I'm really, really bad at these fights. Tagged by dumb shit like that. Oh, crap. Mine doesn't work on him, but him works on me. That's great.
Yeah.
Well, he's not fucking me too bad today, so I guess that's something to look forward to. I'm taking, like, more than one life bar per continue. It's a nice change of pace from the last time. Fucking kidding me. That was great.
Guys, I'm
neck with the hammer again. Do something punishable. Finally. Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, you did this last time too.
Fuck right there! It is as though they cannot die!
Dude, seriously, what is with these zombie freaks?
Quite a disappointing performance. Will you not fight for Dearth?
Of Earth.
What?
Is this truly your best? Is this all you are capable of?
I don't recall giving you permission to speak, Chugi. Now, the time has come to bring this absurdity to an end! System?
Thank you.
I probably only did that 30 or so times. Why did they put a boss fight in a weird space section with lava trails? Oh, because it's a platinum game, that's right. I forget that shit sometimes. Because it's a platinum game, that's the answer 100% of the time.
Mystery babe, want to explain why you've been following us halfway around the world?
No thanks for saving your lives?
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219, you have our thanks.
Galactic Police?
Oh, you two are, how do you say, acquainted? Wonder Rouge, you are smooth operator, no?
No, you got it all wrong. I that is to say, we.
Look, red is red. This is funny, huh?
What? You've been running around with some hussy while we're trying to save the world?
Right then. I see you're as dysfunctional as ever. You're all out for yourselves. It's not teamwork, it's me work. Blue, was it? You're the worst. I've seen you jump into battle without the least regard for your teammates. That's not going to get you anywhere.
Are you talking to me?
This is nothing new. Blue is our lone wolf. He charges first, asks questions, never.
Button it, Bernays.
It's just sloppy. You'll never match Vorkin's teamwork in battle, even if he does have to resort to intimidation to motivate his men.
Intimidation?
So the high and mighty space cop likes to talk tough. But isn't your intergalactic planetary whatever supposed to keep space pirates from attacking innocent planets? You do your job, then worry about criticizing ours.
Excuse me?
I didn't ask for your opinion, and I sure didn't ask for your help, so if you're done, get out of my face.
Ah, Blue. The master of unwanted opinions drives away yet another lady.
Seriously, you pig-headed, arrogant, selfish, narcissistic, rampaging, sweaty oaf.
What do you call him sweaty?
Reto-san, I must report my findings. I have noticed a change in the pirate armor when they lose power to their spacecraft.
Indeed.
I don't remember. No, that's yellow. I haven't figured out what the fuck this is yet, but I know I'm gonna kill it. It's really all that matters to me. I didn't suck terribly that time. New and unusual. Oh, thank fucking Christ.
Uh-oh.
That mission went on for entirely too long. And I sucked ass at it. Start doing this after every chapter just because of Softlock percent last week.
Roger.
I started this before save 3, so why would it be in save 3?
The wonderful 101!
This is week 6 of non-consecutive, wonderful 101 play. Oh hell no. Colonization. Oh shit. So the Y button is also used for, running. I went to run and just went right back through the tube. Unfortunately, I can't switch screens so you can see it better. That'll be a lot easier from outside. Oh, yeah. They're also, for some reason, just stupid hard. Get out of here. Okay, this one requires me to look at both screens. That's fantastic. That's it. Okay, now that that door's open, I can just go out there. Let me get scanner. This mirror, does it look like this fucker's teleporting everywhere? Sometimes. Like that. Fuck. Yeah, you missed the boss fight last mission, where I died like 4 times. And the one last week where I died like 15 times. One death isn't all that uncommon, I'm bad at this game. How the hell did I still manage to get a silver on that? I suck. That's what I was worried about, and it wasn't going anywhere, so I was just like, okay, we'll just fight out the angle, whatever. Wrong. That's not a death though, I just take a little damage and it moves me somewhere else. Okay. These things are like the fucking golems from Bayonetta. Huge fan of the ones. This is gonna be a death though. If not more than one. I'm not sure if I tried that, because I didn't have that large when I bought these things. Okay, that one's got the yellow barrier of pain and suffering around it. I don't want to be near that. It was mediocre, but it got the job done.
Discovered the location of the super reactor.
So what do we do? Fly out of here?
We would be swatted into the lava like so many flies.
But we can't just give Gethjerk free reign over the place. There must be another way.
What is it with these scaredy kids? Whatever happened to full speed ahead?
That's what I've been saying all up. What the deuce?
Luca, what are you doing here? I told you to hide and stay put.
Luca, recklessness is never bravery.
Dude, that's not the point. Pink, what is he doing here?
Huh? He?
Don't bat your eyes at me. Him, right there, the ankle biter. What's he doing here?
Well, what did you expect me to do? We could not leave him all alone.
What is he, a kitten who's gonna miss the litter box? Take him back.
And how do you expect me to do that? Not a kitten.
Pink. Why would you disobey a direct order?
I wanted to ask you about it, but I did not get the chance. Just let me keep him, okay? I promise to take care of him.
We don't have much choice now. He's 100% your responsibility. Keep him out of trouble.
Roger!
Great, what are we running here, a daycare? You're cutting the kid a lot of slack just because he was one of yours, Red.
Team! Unite Glider!
So we are going in after all?
What?
Hello? Not finished here. You know, Red, there's something I've been meaning to tell you for the longest...
A moment, please. I believe the big fellow is looking our way.
Hmm.
Oh, crap. Try that again. Yeah, I didn't see these native sides. That's not so bad. This was going to be much worse than that. And then I get my head stomped on. This blue thing is new and different. Oh, that's fine, that's it. I figured out where the ball goes. Oh, I need to pick it back up though. Shit, I left them all behind. Somehow. I have to go back and get it after I kill this thing. Where did you teleport to? Worthless, worthless, fuck. How do you get stuck on the corner, you dickheads? Let's go! Go! At least it's on this side this time. Like, every single one of their brains is full of fuck. Pick the damn thing up. You are all worthless, and I hate you. Why did you not? I hate each and every one of you. Forever. Back this way. And backwards with it. These are awful. I might just be straight fucked here. This is something. No, I cannot load the big blue orb into the gun. Let's go, dickheads. About goddamn time. I'm gonna have to carry that guy all the way back across. Are you fucking kidding me? Because that's the way this game goes. You don't hate everyone, you're doing it wrong. It's like a secret mission portal. I don't want that. Oh, the statue just gets added to the team. Okay, that's way better. And the fires are gone. That would have been good to do like 45 minutes ago.
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219. You have our thanks. Again.
Funny. I thought someone wanted me to get out of his face because he didn't need my help. I still don't think you're going to make it through this alone. Maybe you need another hand. Officially.
Come again?
Say what?
I'm talking about joining forces. I ruined my beloved Dakar saving your team. Making sure you don't ruin anything else is in everyone's best interest.
What?
Dude, just call your planetary intergalactic whatever and have them send you a ride. Don't let the door hit you on your way out.
Look, I would have called long before now. If only it were possible. I'm the last surviving member of the Galactic Federation Police.
What?
Nice try. So what's the play? You infiltrate our ranks, learn our secrets?
Don't you have a single neuron in that empty head? Why would a spy save your lives 4 times?
How should I know? Look, let me make this simple. I don't want to see your masked mug here ever again. If you aren't gone before I count to 3, you can have a chat with my Valiantium blade. 1.
You, wait. I think you are overreacting.
To say such things is not very sharp, no?
2? What's it gonna be, space cop? Valiantium? Or Scrammyantium? Typical alien. Let's get out of here. You can pay me back later.
Can I shove you into a volcano? Yes, the whole team is mentally incompetent. As that little demonstration should have shown. How the hell do I get out of here? Not that way. Can't build a bridge that way either. So I have to go up. But how? Or do I go down? Down seems like a very bad idea. Is a very bad idea. Or maybe the right idea. I don't know. I guess I don't usually get loading scenes when I die, so... Okay, I guess I did get a loading screen for dying. New and unusual. How the hell do I get out of this mess? I jump with the glider mode? That doesn't seem like it makes sense. Oh, wait, I know. I'm stupid. I forgot this because it was like 2 weeks ago. Keep the claws, let me climb walls. Because reasons. wonder if these spikes still work with us going vertical and all. I hope not. Super Golem. Fight that never ends. Thank you.
Coordinates confirmed.
Serious business. Just stay back.
Luca, what did you just do? Where did you get that pendant? Hands off! It is mine!
Luca, where in the world did you get that?
Wondoretto-san, time is short!
Team, take refuge inside!
Roger!
Well, that was pretty much perfect timing.
I expect more of you, team!
So we did, two chapters today. You know, sections of operations, whatever you want to call them. And it took us just shy of 2 hours. So, I think we're going to call it a night from there.